Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Lilac City Homeschool Band's performance of How to Train Your Dragon virtual. We don't get to do our final concert in person, which is why we're doing the virtual one, but we miss you all and really are looking forward to resuming band when we can, hopefully in the fall.
I'm sorry I'm not there to give each of you a hug and tell you how awesome you are, but I hope that you have an amazing summer and take some time to figure out what it is that you learned in band this year and celebrate your journey, because you have all improved. And I didn't get to do awards or anything like that this year, but I want you to know that I'm proud of all of you.
Parents, thank you so much for supporting your kids, and kids, thank you for playing in band. I hope we see most of you back in the fall. Traditionally, our last concert of the year is a concert where we get to acknowledge our seniors. We have three graduating seniors. We have Maya, James, and Faith. Each of them has been involved in band for a very long time. Maya began her journey in music when she was about 9 years old, when she took piano lessons from a student at Whitworth University. At first, when she came to the Lilac City Homeschool Band, she wanted to play electric guitar. Mrs. Graham, however, encouraged her to give flute a try. It was quite difficult at first, and for a while she wanted to quit. But Maya kept practicing, and band became the highlight of her week. Then somehow Mrs. Linen convinced Maya to learn saxophone. She was glad that she did. Right now Maya is getting her degree in biology. She will use her degree so she can receive her certificate as a veterinary technician, basically an animal nurse. James. James has played in the Lilac City Homeschool Band since he was 9 years old, being a part of beginning, intermediate, advanced, and jazz band, as well as being a founding member of the trumpet and taps corps. Outside of band, James used his skills to sound taps at veterans' funerals and is a regular part of the church worship team. Next fall, James plans to finish his AA degree at Spokane Falls Community College before transferring to Central Washington University to pursue a degree in aviation. Faith. Faith writes, I will be moving to Ohio at the end of August to attend Franciscan University of Steubenville to study theology and catechetics with a minor in Greek. I plan to go into apologetics once I graduated. I just want to say to our seniors, I know each of you has worked hard and you know how to work hard. I know each of you will succeed, and I am really looking forward to seeing and hearing what you'd accomplish in the future.
And if you're graduating, know that I'll miss you and I'm proud of you, and you better come see me, at least at concerts, or I will go through massive withdrawals.
We'd love to have you back to play anytime you are available. So good luck to our graduates, and we hope to see you again soon.
I hope to see you all back on September sometime.
Good luck to all of you. Stay healthy, and we'll see you when we can.
Love you guys. Bye.